Alright, we're gonna move on now. See what else we've got. Thank you.
So we're just going to pop to the beach because it's the best day for the beach. We're going to go up this pathway in between the bungalows and the beach is literally over the road from Ponting's. There's your reception. That way there's where the cars come in. Okay, so here we go. Come on, darling.
Come on then.
Helicopter. So we've just had our walk on the beach and we're going to sit here for a while on this bench and enjoy the view.
At least for another half an hour at least.
Yeah, bit of sea air in the lungs. Quite a few people over there waiting for a bus.
I know, people bus up by themselves, I think.
The sun's in my eyes, I can't even see if you saw that. But good few people about. There's a bus for Western picking everyone up. Good job, it's a double one. So we've just come back from the beach, walked down the driveway through Sand Bay. Lovely little palm trees, look. This is where the coaches park. And we're actually gonna go into the hall to see if they're doing the line dancing yet to give you a look at that. Over here is beautiful, look. And normally, me and Stephen have a little quiet drink on our own in this bit of a garden. The lovely tree. Got picnic tables, but we usually have a little drink here on our own, but we can't because they've closed it off. They're doing something there ready for Christmas. Don't know what they're doing, probably a grotto or something, I don't know. But normally we sit in there and have a quiet drink on our own. Nice and romantic. Right, we're gonna go indoors. Let's take ourselves in, see if there's anything going on in the hall to show you. What it is, they have to prepare this early for Christmas because the turkey and tinsel starts probably next week or the week after. You can imagine it takes a long time. Oh, we're selling a few things here. Hello, some bits and bobs for sale. They're just setting up. Okay, let's see if there's anything on in here. Nothing on at the moment. Hey. Hello. You enjoyed yourself last night?
Always.
Why not? Is that your teddy? Hello, Teddy.
He's just won it, yeah.
Oh, you just won it. How did you win that?
Bowl to bowl.
Oh, we never...
The winner won a big teddy bear.
Oh, lovely. Yeah. Lovely.
Time to bingo now.
Wanna we'll have a look.
Bingo, yeah.
Oh, bingo. They're going to play some bingo. I'll say and video a little bit of that, I think. Nice little area outside the shop and cafe to sit in. If you want to buy a cup of tea and sit out here, looks quite nice. Steve's getting some biscuits for later. Steve's gonna break Proper professional, chalking his cue.
Right then. There is glasses to wear, to be honest. I'll have to have the other ones, I think.
Nothing gone down. Steve won that game because I pocketed the black. And he's quite happy with himself. Okay, fine.
But we're going to see, we'll see who finishes these last ones first.
That's yeah, real, we'll see it? Who pops these. So I won the last bit. Not the final games. Pocketed the black, didn't I? But I put my balls before you. Well done.
Well, I play, actually played my best shots after the game's finished. And those are the prices for the bingo.
Keep that card or change it.
Keep it. Keep it.
You're going to keep it?
Yeah, keep it.
Yeah.
You're going lower?
Lower.
Lower than ace?
Lower.
You've got three. Higher or lower than a three?
Higher.
Oh, it says you lose. We'll start again. It always says you lose when it's the same. It doesn't count. Right, let's go again. You've got a four. Do you want to keep the four or change it?
Change it.
Let's change it. You've got a four again. Higher or lower than a four?
I'll go higher.
Higher than a four. Higher or lower than a six?
Higher.
Higher or lower than a queen?
Lower.
Lower than a queen? We've got a jack. Higher or lower than a jack?
Lower.
We're going lower. Ah, oh, almost there.
And there you are.
You've got 4 points. Give it up for Tina, everybody.
That's the game they're playing today.
Fantastic. All right, next up.
Hello, Jackie. We've had a lovely weekend.
Oh, thank you.
So, everything all right?
Yes, very good. Thank you very much.
Oh, good.
Thank
it's
you.
All great. Well, I've done this review, so hopefully
right.
Everybody...
Our maintenance man.
Oh, there. Oh, he's gone now.
He'll be
coming. Maintenance man. I've just about got the back of him.
That was
him. So, I'm going to carry on. I'm going to do a bit of golf tomorrow morning.
Okay.
A few games. I think that'll cover most of it.
Jolly good. You're enjoying it anyway.
Yeah, we are.
Thank you
and
very
thank
much.
You for all your hard work.
Thank you.
All right,
do
bye.
You want to say hello to this lady?
Oh, yeah. He's the maintenance man.
Hello.
We saw you stealing a reindeer earlier on.
Two of them. I was taking them for a walk.
Oh, there you are.
Looking after the animals, you see.
Yeah, I want to have a go of your trolley.
What, a goat buggy?
Yeah. I said to Steve, I'll have a go of that.
There you go. That's lovely. Thank you.
All right, take care.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Thank you.
A nice quiet sit down. Got about an hour or just under to kill anyway before we go for tea. And we're sitting down outside the chalet. Here we are. Let me stand up. So yeah, that's our chalet, number 64. And we're having a sit down and a cup of tea before we go over to the restaurant over there. I've volunteered Stephen to get on that chair.
I don't know if I'm going to get off it.
I ain't helping you.
Jesus Christ.
Did you fall? Enough room for two, but I ain't getting on. So there you are, Sambay Holiday Village.
can understand what many people get on these things. You can't get off them.
Sorry, I won't go on.
Like,
do you hurt?
It's getting off that, because that's hard. Oh, there you go. That's the hardest work I've done in years. It's got a hard edge to it. It hurts your leg when you get off. But I've got off. There you go.
Well done, you. Well done, good sport. It didn't be Joe, you've got to get you to do that all over again.
Yeah, I know you're joking.